Good morning, Fruitvale Pirates, and welcome back to another amazing episode of FPNN.
I'm Brooks.
And I'm Grayson. Today is Friday, April 14th, and the 149th day of school, a.k.a.
Floating Head Friday.
Now let's check in with Randy for the pledges.
Please stand for the pledges. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the Fruitvale Pledge. I can be responsible, respectful, and resourceful with everything I do and say today.
You did an amazing job.
Get ready for our Friday Sports Trivia question. The number to call on your screen is 50612. Today we will be answering caller number 2. The question is for K through 5th grade. What is the only sport that has been played on the moon? Sorry, you're caller number 1.
Hello, whose class is this?
Hello, whose class is this?
Hello.
Hello, whose class is this?
Hello, whose class is this? Hello, whose class is this?
Hello?
And who will be speaking?
This is Billy's class. No.
Do you have the correct answer?
Golf.
Woo! Congratulations, Miss Daly's class.
Now let's check in with Chef Randy for the menu.
Today we'll be having orange chicken, seasoned rice, chicken and vegetable, pot stickers, buffalo chicken salad, golden steamed corn, fresh baby carrots, fresh apple slices, peach cup, and a strawberry kiwi frozen fruit juice. Arg!
Thanks, Chef Randy. That sounds amazing.
The word of the month for April is honesty. Honesty is being truthful in what you say and do.
Make sure to wear red on Mondays this month for autism awareness. Autism acceptance event is April 20th at 6 o'clock in the cafeteria.
Family fun night is a week from today. Next Friday, from 6 to 8, there will be a family dance in the cafeteria. The cost is $10 a person or $30 a family. That covers food, drinks, photo booth, and the DJ. You can purchase tickets in advance on the Fruitvale PTO Square site or pay at the door. Get those dancing shoes ready.
Book fair is from April 24th to April 28th. You have $5 to spend on the book of your choice. The book fair is open on Friday during the dance. The Fruitvale Talent Show auditions are May 4th and 5th in the cafeteria from 2:15 to 3. Get with some of your buddies and put an act together.
You have 16 days left to order yearbooks. Make sure to remind your mom and dad.
Now to Mr. French for some announcements.
Good morning, everyone, and great to see everybody. I haven't been on news all week, so I make sure I wanted to get on here today. Great job by the news crew. Yeah, don't forget, next Friday, dance time, all right? So dance time, come on out, have fun. It's going to be great. We got 2 photo booths, I know, like we normally do, for you to have fun photos. You can put silly stuff on your head and have fun, and then there's a DJ, and there's food, and everything's included on that. So dance is going to be a great time next Friday in our cafeteria, okay? So look forward to everybody. We'll send the flyer out to parents. Some teachers sent it out, but Mr. French will send it out again on Monday for parents, so everybody knows about that, okay? So that's going to be great. It's been a great week. Keep it up. Make sure you're working hard to end the week, right? Fridays are fun days, but Fridays are also work days, okay? Got to get a lot of work done on Friday to make sure that we are all set, okay? Let's take a quick look at our points for the week. So Mr. French has been out. Let me see who is in the lead. looks like the Morganite is almost at 4,000, and then Amethyst is right there. That's great to see. And look at Citrine. I haven't seen Citrine up there in a while, and it's great to see that Citrine coming up. Great job, Citrine team. Gold and Morganite, and it's a very close race this time. So hopefully it just shows that you guys are all doing so great. Very close race, showing those three R's and everything that you do, okay? Don't forget that includes cafeteria as well, so keep up the great work in the cafeteria. Make sure you have those expectations and you're following those. Easy way to get points in the cafeteria, okay? So keep up the great work. All right, we're going to take 60 seconds and think about our Friday and how that's going to be. Then Mr. French will come back on and get us started and kick it back over to the anchors to start our Friday. So 60 seconds starting right now. Yes, except it is Autism Awareness Month this month, so, you know, we like to celebrate our students with autism each and every day. They are part of our Fruitvale family here, each and every one, and so is everybody else, so it's going to be a great day. Don't forget, just a couple reminders when you're on field trips and when we have substitutes. Remember, you're representing all of Fruitvale here, right? Patch and everybody else you're representing. So please make sure you're doing your best if we have a substitute in your classroom or if you are on a field trip, all right? So that's just my words of wisdom for today. Make it a great day. As always, the choice is yours. Back to the anchors.
Thanks, Mr. French.
Today is National Dolphin Day. They range in size from 4 feet up to 30 feet.
Moana Jr. meets today.
And thank you for watching another amazing episode of FPNN.
I'm Brooks.
And I'm Grayson.
We can have a fantastic Friday. See you on Monday. Ard.